All right, welcome back. Yeah. Shit went down. But something that I was thinking about as the loading screen was kicking on.
Anybody out there?
No. It was talking about Wall Market.
Here goes.
And how it was supposedly free of Shinra. You know, influence, but, not essentially, not really. Especially when they have a plate above their head. You know, punching a rock ain't gonna help. Unless your name is Chris.
It was us. We did this.
Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
What the hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
She did. You sure? Hey, where are you going?
Not here. Yep, nothing here. Do 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 do. Might just be uneventful. Hell, someone's using their brain.
I said, where you going?
Aerith's house. It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to.
Ledge.
Even if she's not, I won't fall for it, I swear. Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Hey, Tifa. Know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with, talk to it and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
Oh, come on. Okay, Zippy, you can go back to your corner. Go back to your corner, Zippy. Go away, Zippy.
You have failed again, I see. Nothing. Let's go.
I was gonna say.
It's like there's a hole in the sky.
Damn, how did you have to drink, son? Missing no place.
Are you okay?
Wait, no. Over there. Their jobs, probably. Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
It's Bedlam in Sector 7, man.
Well, let's see if they put the item in his little room, just like in the original, but, holy sh... Wait, I'm going the wrong way, right? Yeah, to go to the, okay, I am going the wrong way to get in there. That's not it. Garr. To get into the place, I have to go this way. Oh, wait, duh. Oh, actually, I can't even go that way. That's the honeybee. Yeah, okay. Never mind. Ooh, Chadley.
Searching the compound as we speak, sir.
Get this out of the way, if I'm allowed to. Nope, can't even do that. Never mind. Fuck. Oh, wait, who?
Nothing as of yet, sir.
Did you find what you were looking for? Thanks to you, I did. Good.
Okay. Well, screw you, game.
You guys run into Jesse at the villa?
Yeah. Biggs, too. They were both in pretty bad shape. But Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
He had a kitty cat. Or kitty cats, I don't know. Oh, hey! Star pendant, okay. Okay.
Come on now. There's no need to be afraid. We're all scared.
I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
Huh?
If we don't look for them, who will?
Right.
Hey, Cloud. Gonna need your help with it, too.
Right.
Well, let's see if it lets me go this way. Nope!
My ears are still ringing from it.
Fine, right? So where's this place you said?
It's a house on the other side of town.
Well, come on then. Pick up the pace.
I'm going as fast as you are.
Yeah. So shove it. Oh, crap. Oh, wait. This crowd was here earlier, anyhow. Okay, let's see. Okay. Shit. Okay. I do need some mega potions. That's about it. That's all I can really afford right now. Oh, there is Chadley.
To see that you're okay. In these trying times, I hope to develop new materia to help us endure. I've come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it?
I've already done it!
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia.
Still don't know how to do that. Still don't know how to do that. Okay.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
It's a roly-poly! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. What? Oh, God, no. Yeah, get rid of the fucking... Oh, thank goodness. Oh crap! You and then fuck it. Chose the wrong person. Did assess this thing, did I? Yes. Okay, so... $51,000. Well, I've gotten $10,000 out of it so far. Ha! Let's go with that. And then that on you. I knew it. What? What is going on? Oh crap. I need okay, spells Kiraga on Tifa. Actually choose the right person. What's going to happen? Spells, Kira, you. Oh, Barret has a full one, so he can cure himself. Or Tifa. Let's go with Tifa. And now he can use it on himself. Oh, I just saw 10! Thank you.
incontrovertible proof that the universe has a sense of humor. Now you have a fun new partner in Fat Chocobo. You can work together to squash Shinra like a bug.
Whatever.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Okay.
That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene! Where's Marlene? Is she here?
Barrett.
Sorry, I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene, she's got short hair, she's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
She's sleeping upstairs.
Huh? Oh.
I said she's sleeping. I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her. Keep it down. Don't wake her.
Marlene, my baby. Thank God.
Don't you shh me.
Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. Is that it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him. He didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then. But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray. And that's how I met her, her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market, or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. And how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no. This one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Just any little girl. You're a descendant of the ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, who are the ancients?
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the promised land. Some believe the promised land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
You're
us-
You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home. Once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her too, I don't know if I could, ever. Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're gonna win this fight.
Now there's difference between the fight and the war. Let's see if there's anything back here. Anything new back here.
Supposed to get back inside.
Underground passage in the park.
Good plan.
But how do we get to the park?
I know another way to get there. Aerith showed me before.
This ancient girl knows her stuff. Didn't mean anything by it.
My heart is still pounding. There was this rumbling, and then all of a sudden...
My ears are still ringing from it.
I don't care. Dang it.
Let's keep moving.
No, don't see anything yet. Still doesn't mean it's not gonna be a... Yep, I called it. It's not gonna be a cakewalk. Whatever. Nothing. God damn it. Alright, got that. So I guess no new treasure chest.
It's our only shot.
Oh, hey. I want to get these. Which have nothing! Fun. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hit save here. And next time we will push onwards from this point. But, until next time, folks, goodbye.